Best follow him. See where this leads. Can't this clod walk any faster? Is this the place or... No, just meandering. Best not to draw attention here. Show me what lies ahead.
You got the purse I'm owed, huh? Who the fuck are you?
I'm a friend, Oya. Your money's with your lad.
What have you to do with him?
I'm keeping him safe. Had a fear he was being followed.
Tch, I knew he was soft. Not like my other girl. She was hard as hog's breath, that one.
What happened to her?
Fell ill a few days back. So I sent her to good Sister Friedeswith. Healer in town.
Sister Friedeswith?
Got broken bones? A boil on your bum? Or too much birth blood? She'll mend you quick.
She would need a broad set of tools for such work.
She would, and she has it. Comes to me for all her wants, and I craft for her what she needs.
Not anymore, you don't.
Your worth, food! Your time's up!
Your killer has been slain. Rest well, stranger. Go, my eyes.
Looks dead.
They make oaths, binding by swearing on stones. Seen two men fight to the death over a broken stone.
I heard there's a tree which holds basically all of creation.
And there's a snake. It almost sounds like the idea.
That's enough!
Cloak myself here.
Wait a minute! Austin!
Oh,
do you see, Sunan? This is where the leech dissects her prey.
Leave no breathing space. Going to
one more, that's all. I'm nearly finished. That's enough. Oh, it's you.
For all the dead we collect, dear sister, you and I are equals.
Quite a charnel house. I'd lost count of how many. I suppose I've been greedy in my research, but not for lack of care. The ancient ones, the arbiters, they built us out of simple pieces. So easy to break, so difficult to mend. There must be an improvement. We should be stronger, faster, smarter. I could have fixed us. I could have made us better.
We are blood and bone and spirit, Freedaswith. Perfect as we are.
You've such beautiful eyes. Finish it, would you?
It is done.
Ah! The leech is bled out. And did you catch a name?
A nun. Name of Freedaswith.
What? The good sister? That can't be right. She was a saint. A healer and a... Gods! That brick fits this week's wall of shit.
You knew her?
She saved me. Mended the broken leg. Thought I'd lose it. But not with Freedaswith. You wouldn't know it was ever broken. The sands will run backwards now. Without her, we'll return to balancing humors.
All of that for this. Secrets of the human form. How she saved lives.
And how she ended them. It might be the ravings of a madwoman.
Not every problem has a clean solution.
True. Very true. I've built my name selling the heart fix. I'll live with it.
This was her fix. All her ideas and discoveries written here. Ill-gotten gains.
I have a mind to burn that bloody tome. Is that the right call?
It has cures for everything. From boils to broken bones, it's worth keeping. We fight wars to save those we love, and pay in blood for what we win. This book... This is your good sister's battlefield, her kingdom.
You may be right. We can't return the dead to life, but their sacrifice can mean something. If you need me, I'll be at St. Paul's searching for something on the compass. Thanks for all this, Broca.